At Falcon Industries, custom manufacturing of augers and auger flighting is what we do best. But how do you find the correct measurements to meet your needs? Keep watching as we walk you through gathering all the correct information. If you're looking for the ID, you can measure the OD and the web, then subtract the web twice from the OD to find the correct ID measurement. To correctly measure the pitch, measure from the outside of one spiral to the inside of the next spiral. Make sure to measure down the center line of the auger to get the most accurate measurement. Now that you know how to measure your flight, how can you tell if you have a right-handed or a left-handed auger? Position yourself at either end of the auger. Rotate the auger until the end of the flighting is pointing directly up. If the flighting wraps away and to the left, you have a left-hand auger. If the flighting wraps away and to the right, you have a right-hand auger. If you have a right-handed auger, when you lay it down horizontally, your right hand should lay parallel to the flight if you hold it between the spirals. If you have a left-handed auger, perform the same test, but this time use your left hand. As you are using your auger, if the materials are moving away from you and the auger is rotating clockwise, it is a left-handed auger. If the material is moving towards you and the auger is rotating clockwise, then it is a right-handed auger. For additional assistance or for more information, please contact us today.